What's up?
It's like every day is Zombie Pride Day. Just chopping a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
Might want to send somebody with military experience. I don't know, maybe they'd respond better.
I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. This area is under quarantine. No civilians allowed.
Listen, man. We need some help here. A bunch of us are crammed into the church and we...
Hey, let me stop you right there. This is not a rescue mission. Best thing you can do is go home, lock the doors, and shoot anyone paler than your average geek.
The fuck? How can you just ignore this?
Move along, please.
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Thank you.
they coming to get us?
They're not. We're on our own.
What?
Fuck them. We've survived this long. We'll keep surviving.
Busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall off a roof. I think I can make it home on my own. Anybody out there can give me a ride?
If anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
Bill, I want to tell your guy to hurry up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Just hang on. Somebody will be there soon.
I was starting to think no one was coming.
Hey, I told you my system wouldn't.
Jacob, come on, let's get you and your friend out of here.
No, that's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big-ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Oh, yeah, here you go. Yeah, my pack was too heavy anyway. We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give him some more time to get clear.
I don't have enough space for this. Can't do that right now.
That ought to be enough. They'll be too fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli.
As long as he doesn't get cocky.
I got him, Lily. We're on our way home.
Oh, thank you. Now please, smack him in the head for being an idiot.
So, haven't seen you around the church before.
Guess you could say I'm new in town.
Right. End of the world, you just blew into town. Place to stay. Ow! What was that for?
You hurt your sister. How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
No, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh?
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Suck it!
Citizens, we've had reports of armed civilians attempting to force our patrols to provide supplies. Be advised that I have authorized all troops to respond to such measures with lethal force.
Asshole.
For your own safety, remain in your homes and wait for this to blow over.
He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So he'll come see Ed next?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're pending pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
Looks pretty clear to me. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the Army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
On Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah, I guess it's time. Your dad, he didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. I need a breather. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.
Area secure. Lucky they didn't hear that. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Let's dance!
We'll be ready. Some stuff to take care of out there. You may need to hurry.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there.
I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything.
What?
In the whole world.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff. Thank you.
Don't forget, you still need to go get Doc from the Barrett place.